mal in Mexiko sind.
La Cocina is like a bigger fucking tourist.
Pacifico. Here we are. Here we are. And here we are.
You probably get there.
Show you around.
I wouldn't take a bike.
I would.
Yeah, I would.
The sand is very hot on the feet. Very hot. I was just out there swimming. There's no waves here. But it's huge undertow. It's quite beautiful, eh? The beach. Look at this cool place on the top of the hill. We are staying right there. See that hotel right there? Yes. I can see my balcony from there. I can see the hammocks. Anyway, about an hour ago, I wiped out on my bike again for the second time. My ribs are just killing me. And it's funny, I was making jokes because we went swimming way up, the three of us. And the guy goes, "You're bleeding." I go, "Yeah, from my knee." He says, "The sharks might come." I said, "I couldn't give a shit. They'd be putting me out of my misery." Oh. So I wipe out on Sunday, or on the first night I was here. What was that, Tuesday? In the dark. Same extreme uphill, a driveway rush in the dark. And then just now again, like, what the fuck? And here we are. Just letting the hair dry. I'll be out there again. I don't really swim out past the boys. A huge undertow, though. Wow. Really sucks you. And this is where we are right now. It's quite beautiful. Wide over, never out.